What's your favorite scary movie?
Here is my Woodsboro Massacre anniversary question. What is your favorite scary movie?
What's your favorite scary movie?
One generation's tragedy is the next one's joke.
What is your favorite scary movie, man?
I'll show you.
This week marks the anniversary of the infamous Woodsboro murders. Local celebrity victim Sydney Prescott chose to return to her hometown.
Welcome home, Sydney. Watch the preview of coming events.
What do you want?
Who is this?
He's trying to do Ghostface.
I'm standing in the closet.
Dewey!
What's going on? It is not public information.
It's all over the internet.
It is?
There's a killer out there patterning his murders after the original movie.
It's time for someone new to die.
The unexpected is the new cliche.
And virgins can die now.
Does that mean that I'm not gonna live as long as these two?
Clearly. Be the new version. The killer should be filming the murders.
Down behind you.
Go ahead if you have the guts.
Not to implicate him. He can't kill Sydney. She's victim royalty.
Not true.
Sid's expendable.
Point taken. Guaranteed third act main cast bloodbath.
Fingers crossed on some nudity for a change.
Time for your last question. Name the remake of the groundbreaking
Halloween, Texas Chainsaw, Dawn of the Dead, The Hills Have Eyes, Amityville Horror, Black Christmas, House of Wax, Hot Night, My Bloody Valentine. It's one of those, right?
None of the above.
I'll be right back.
I know this one. You're not supposed to say that, are you?
You should have seen the look on your face.
This cannot be ignored.
Supposed to be scary.
Oh, hey, you're up.
Am I in a dorm room?
Yeah, I folded your pants for you.
Great.
Dude, did you hit that?
Oh, what?
Stop global warming.
You sneaky little biatch. Maybe you should switch to water next time.
Super helpful. Don't be late to the party tonight.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
Tree, happy birthday. You scared me.
Hey, you're up.
Look, I know this isn't gonna make any sense,
stop global warming?
I feel like I'm losing my mind.
You sneaky little biatch.
Happy birthday. I've already lived through this day. Somebody's gonna kill me tonight. So you can hear now.
But is everything okay?
Shut up!
Assuming that I believe any of this is even possible.
Sprinklers. Car alarm.
The way I see it, you have unlimited amount of lives. Unlimited opportunities to solve your own murder.
So I'm supposed to keep dying until I figure out who my killer is?
You want to live to see tomorrow, right? Whoever's killing you knows it's your birthday.
Pretty much the entire school knows.
These are signs of major trauma. You should be dead.
You relive the same day over and over again. Kind of start to see who you really are.
Bloodbath is the granddaddy of all campsite slasher films. Max's mom plays Nancy, this shy girl next door.
Nice legs. What time they open?
It's cool you get to remember your mom this way.
At least I get to see her on the anniversary of her death, even if she is being chased by a psycho.
Somebody's coming.
Hey, do you guys know the way to Camp Bluefinch?
Tina.
So we're in the movie.
Oh, hi. What's your name?
Max. Best summer ever!
Anyone want to help me pick some strawberries?
Nope, but I'll give you a hand with those melons. Talking about her boobs.
The writing is so bad.
What is that noise?
It's Billy. He's coming. Everyone who has sex in this movie dies. It's awesome.
No sex.
Run! Wait. Selfie time.
Okay.
Two.
How do we get out of here?
Movies like this end when the final girl kills the bad guy and the credits roll.
That's Paula. That's the final girl. We just have to stay with her till the end of the movie.
Oops.
I wouldn't know where they keep the hardware. I want chainsaws and big ass knives, and I want them now.
Guys, what's happening?
Why am I colorblind? Am I having a stroke?
Or a flashback?
I wonder if all this blood is just corn syrup, you know? Like these characters are walking around with just corn syrup in their veins.
Oh.
No. Oh, God, that's blood.
I know in the movie you're supposed to die, but that doesn't mean you have to, right?
What do we do now? We fight.
Waited for him.
Testing 1, 2, 3. We're on.
We're here to investigate a patient that killed 3 innocent teenagers on a Halloween in 1978. He was shot by his own psychiatrist and taken into custody that night and has spent the last 40 years in captivity. Hello, Michael. I have something you might like to see.
Everyone in my family like turns into a nutcase this time of year.
Yeah, I mean, your grandmother is Laurie Strode. She was almost murdered.
Wasn't it her brother who murdered all those babysitters?
No, it was not her brother. That's something that people made up.
Do you know that I pray every night that he would escape?
What the hell did you do that for?
So I can kill him.
Dad, look out!
The bus crashed.
Mom, what bus crashed?
Michael escaped.
Excuse me, somebody's in here.
Hello?
He's waited for this night. He's waited for me. I've waited for him.
Get out of the room! Get inside!
You don't believe in the boogeyman?
He's here!
Michael! You should.
Can you close the closet door?
I just want you all to know how much it means to us that you're all here.
Thanks to Mom and Dad.
Beautiful.
Just a perfect day.
Dear Heavenly Father, we thank thee for thy food and help us to do our part with kind words and loving deeds.
Amen.
Amen.
It gets dark, we go home.
What is that?
Flatlands, and we are heading up towards the mountaintop.
The ad said $1,000 for the day, filming services. Discretion is appreciated.
A yellow door. I'm realizing that no one knows I'm here.
Hi!
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to scare you.
I'm assuming you're Aaron.
Yeah.
I'm Aaron. Nice to meet you.
Joseph. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. This is going to be a good day.
So the reason I've hired you is because I have terminal brain cancer, and I want you to film me to make a video diary for my unborn son. You ready for this?
Okay. Joseph!
This is called an adventure. Woo-hoo! We don't know exactly where we're going, but I have a feeling. When you follow those feelings, great things can happen. Don't ever forget that.
Joseph?
There was about 2 seconds there where it looked like you wanted to kill me.
Joseph, I think I'm gonna head back. You see my keys?
One drink, okay?
Bottoms up.
Get out of that house right now.
Joseph.
Why do you look scared? Don't be scared. It'll all be over soon.
Hello, Valerie here. Rumors circling the Star Wars franchise is that the second Star Wars spin-off will center on the long-standing conflict between both Han Solo and Boba Fett, with filmmakers Jon Favreau and Matthew Vaughn reportedly in line to direct. The project is set somewhere between Star Wars Episode 3, Revenge of the Sith, and Star Wars Episode 4, A New Hope. While the first spin-off, Rogue One, which is set for a December 2016 release, is reportedly influenced by military and war movies, this movie will explore themes from westerns and other bounty hunter films. The movie is expected to hit theaters in 2018 between Star Wars Episode 8 and 9. Download our Film Is Now app, available for both Android and iOS. Bye bye.
Okay, I'm with the Eight Rights from Washington, D.C. You guys are hard to find. Why no social media presence?
The music is shared live. It's time and aggression. You gotta be there.
Sorry, guys, we gotta clear out. Follow me.
And then it's over. Holy shit.
I told you to follow. Stop!
No! 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 No!
You can't keep us here. You gotta let us go.
We're not keeping you. You're just staying.
We're so fucking dead, guys.
What do we do? Oh, shit.
This will be over soon, gentlemen.
What are they doing?
They're coming.
We gotta go.
And we die.
The longer we wait, the surer that is.
Is that a pep talk? Just grab some shit, get ready to run.
Here we go.
I see the bad moon horizon. I see trouble on the way.
They're everywhere!
You breathing? Let him bleed.
Careful now.
I can't die here.
That's a bad move.
So don't.
It's
fucking hard, man.
GPS is unworthy of global positioning.
That's the whole point. Get off the grid, right?
Hello? I'm thinking this thing doesn't take credit cards.
Sign says closed.
We're looking for, what's it called?
Tillerman Road.
Not to get you there. Getting back. That's your concern.
This is awesome.
Whoa. No way.
The lambs have passed through the gate. They are come to the killing floor.
Get this party started!
I seriously believe something weird is going on.
What is that thing?
We have to stay together. This isn't right. We should split up.
Yeah, good idea.
Really?
We gotta get out of here.
Somebody sent those things here to get us.
You're missing the point. They want to see us punished.
I think I can get it to go down.
Do we want to go down? I used to daydream about being old enough to go on dates. I had this image of myself holding hands with a really cute guy, driving along some pretty road. It was never about going anywhere, really. It was having some sort of freedom, I guess.
Jay, you awake?
What did you do?
You're not gonna believe me, and I need you to remember what I'm saying.
This thing, it's gonna follow you. Somebody gave it to me, and I passed it to you.
Wherever you are, it's somewhere, walking straight for you. All you can do is pass it along to someone else.
I'm scared. I need to find him.
What did he really do to you?
Apparently, he used a fake name to rent a house in the city.
This isn't real. I swear to you, this is just some game.
If it kills her, it gets me. And goes straight down the line whoever started it.
What exactly is supposed to be following you?
I don't know.
Something happened. That's not what she thinks, okay?
You don't believe me. Mom?
No, it's me.
Everything's okay.
It could look like someone you know, or it could be a stranger in a crowd. Whatever helps it get close to you.